Hey, look, it's Danny. Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Hola, Dani.
I never got to thank you for saving. Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Here.
Dear God, protect me.
What is that?
My years.
Hello, my child.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Hey there.
Hi. Viva la libertad.
Watch yourself.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. That's got to be the bar.
Did you go, gusano?
back here. I'm hearing some strange rumors about La Triada Mural. Maybe it's worth checking out.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Come on. That's it. You're okay.
What? Whoa now. Yeah!
Vamos.
Easy now. Thank you.
defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compadre.